Unmasking Football's Red Card Legends. Pablo Alfaro and Cyril Ruhl share third place with 27 red cards each. Sergio Ramos takes second with 29, but it's Gerardo Bedoya who steals the spotlight with a jaw-dropping 46 red cards. Subscribe for